here we are this afternoon at the Como Hilton to have a little celebratory drink with Diane and Ian for their engagement. Hi guys, congratulations. Now we're at this lovely spot here. I will just go very casually around and see the view. And we'll come back to the little dinner party here. Very steady. Steady as she goes, and it's a lovely city that the Como Hilton is in. And there's a lovely cricket ground beside it. And lovely trees. And there we are, we're back. Now, here we are. Now, Tracy's an old friend of Diane's. Now, Tracy. Tracy, what do you think about this engagement and this new man in Diane's life?
I give him the stamp of approval.
Oh, you do. Well, that's very special.
Absolutely.
Very good.
A long time friend would be better,
wouldn't it? A long time friend. And Raymond, would you like to have something to say?
No.
Sparingly, all sparingly, are we?
Oh, here we go.
We're going to zoom right in here. Go on, Raymond. Mine, I can see you loud and clear.
I mean, you've got a blank screen
too. I haven't heard you yet, Raymond. What have you got to say?
Very little at the moment, just watching you.
Oh, thanks very much. Ian.
Yes.
Here's the apprentice son-in-law here. Soon to be.
I'm only in the first year, so I haven't had it 2 months
at all. Okay, Ian. Now, what?
Has Ian got to pass the test?
On this auspicious occasion, Ian, would you like to say a few words?
It's only a very short while, but from what I see, I think we have a great future together.
Wait.
We're going to work on it and make it something to remember.
Wonderful.
I love it dearly.
Oh, that's the best part. That's the main. That's certainly the main part, eh? Now we come to the bride to be. And Diane. Diane, what would you like to say on this auspicious occasion?
Sorry?
On this auspicious occasion, what would you like to say?
It's
wonderful. Thank you. I shall now zoom you all out. All back to normal. I have zoomed in. And I have zoomed out. And I have taken it around.
Now what are you going to do when you get to Africa and the animals don't talk back?
So, signing off right now. We will sign off until the rest of the party arrives.
Okay.
Bye-bye. Signing off. Roger and out. To celebrate Diane and Ian's engagement. There's a lot of noise, so it's going to be a little bit hard to capture everybody and to hear people. Now, so Ian, he's here, and John, and this is Ryan. Try move nice and slowly and capture people. But it is going to be a little difficult. John and Ian. Just have to move slowly around with my video. And excuse me, everybody.
Would you believe
that? This is Melanie.
Hello.
And Diane. And how are we today?
Fabulous.
Fabulous. That's
on this
wonderful.
Joyous occasion.
Oh, that's very nice to see.
So happy.
Lovely picture. Very nice. And as we move on, we have Adam. He's talking to Ryan. And looking very Okay. To each other. Hello guys, how are you?
Hey, good.
Enjoying yourself this afternoon?
Yeah, it's a great day.
That's a great day, that's right. That's very good.
Great day for a great occasion.
Oh. Well, now moving right on, we have Terry, who's having a lovely chat to Tracy. And Terry and Tracy, I will zoom in.
Away from the screen. Now take your finger away.
And hello Terry. And how are you today? You've had a beautiful 28th wedding anniversary celebration. And you had a very nice time. That's lovely. And now you come down to celebrate Diane's engagement. And that's very, very nice. And here's Tracy again. Here's a lovely Tracy. Oh. All right. We're doing, now we're just honing in a little bit there.
Okay. You want to make sure she knows that we're not sitting through 1,000 hours worth of video when she comes back through.
Thank you. Yep.
No, not at all.
Right, you got to make sure she knows that.
Well, here we are still. I'm practicing my videoing. And there's Ryan and Melanie. And Ryan, hello. How are you there? And how are you this afternoon? Nice to see Ryan back in the family fold. Welcome back, Ryan. That's very nice to see. And how's university going? Are we still doing that or not?
Yeah, it's going well.
But are you still there?
Yeah.
Occasionally.
I've almost finished my second.
Oh, that's very good to know. Very good. All right. Lovely to see you.
We're just going to have a break for a cigarette.
Oh, we won't have that on the video.
It's important that gets documented in family history.
Diane and Tracy are into the food. But not, no surprises there. And there's John and there's Ian. Now it's better. I've got light on you guys. You were in the dark before. But now I can see you a little bit more. We are learning here. Thank you, folks. Well, I'm signing off for now.
I said check here yesterday.
Bye-bye.
Congratulations. My pay went up.
And here we are again in the afternoon. There's Diane and Ian and Ron and Melanie. And they're having a nice little repast there. And there she is, hiding and ducking. But it won't work. It won't work, Trace. I saw you.
I'm just getting you ready for the wild animals.
I'm moving. I'm trying to move very steadily because this is what I need practice at. And I will be standing still. There they are. Now, there's Melanie and Ryan. Yes, there they are. Oh yes, I have to practice. I've got to catch those lions racing across and the elephants. So I've got to be steady.
Yes. Steady hand,
that's what I'm practicing.
Level,
yes. And there's Sarah and Matt over there.
She'll be on the track going like this.
She'll be able to stay steady. And she's like, what was that?
Ducking in there.
I believe they offered you 50%
up.
I said, yeah. I said, you could have taken it.
And there's Matt.
For 7 years.
And there's Matt and Sarah. Hello, Matt and Sarah. How are you? How are you this fine afternoon? You had a lovely night out, I believe, but Matt last night.
Matt might vomit on you.
A little bit of tackling practice with
And Sarah has a beautiful little dress there. Lovely. Sarah. Well, there's a lot of other people here that we don't know, but that's all right. They can join in. And there we
go. Oh, John. You're on Canada. Say a few words.
I'll find that you're right.
And there's Ian checking the bottle there.
Straw.
Oh. Oh, the
channel was straight
through.
Oh,
yeah.
And there's
Sherry
again. And then. Oh, yes, here's Sherry. The lady on my right is Sherry.
That was Sherry. Renewal again for Diane and Anne's celebration at the Comer Hilton. Roger has arrived. We've lost a few people. Sarah and Matt have gone. Tracy has gone. But Roger and Lisa have arrived, having arrived in the care of a bus. Now, here we all are.
Sherry will say a few words.
And Diane is pouring some wine.
Come on.
And there's Mel. And there's John again. And there's Roger appearing at whatever. And Dosha. And Ian. And there's Ryan again. And Ryan. Yes. So I think everyone's been having a nice time.
Well, here we are, we're at the Comer Hotel. I'm now videoing. Okay, what are you going to say to me?
Do these things depreciate after a use?
You've got to talk a lot louder, Jimmy. Okay, how about Diane and Cherry get close to Mum? Come on. Come on. Come on, all together. That's fine. No, it's not. Oh, it's what a wonderful picture. You want to go behind them as well? Lucia? Come on.
Oh, well.
No, Lisa, oh, well, can't get you all in. Okay, come on, Lisa. A few words of wisdom.
Well, I'm not allowed to be happy, so.
Why not?
You're not allowed to be happy. A few words of wisdom, come on.
A few words of wisdom. Jenny needs a video camera.
She got one.
It's her machine. Bye.
Words of wisdom is give it a rest.
Yeah.
Okay, come on. Diane, your big day today.
Yep. I'd like to say thank you to everyone for coming and sharing the day with us. It's very nice. It's very exciting and I'm glad to have everybody with us.
And she's finished.
And yes, I have nothing else to say. Jen's turn.
I just had this. Mum said a lot.
I don't know that, don't
you? The smoke. There we go, that way. Jen's talking.
Jen's always talking.
All right, you can turn it off then. Maybe when everyone comes back, you can have one more. Then we're going to give you all of you. You can have all this. But don't go over all of your afternoon. Thank you. Lovely. But it can be edited. A lot of the notes to be edited. I would think some of it was behind. There could be some videoing that's done on the floor or the wall.
That's all right. That, didn't you, Tracy, when we went to New Zealand, my pictures? Pictures of the road.
Ray has volunteered to do the editing. He said he'd do the editing.
Yeah, we can do it.
And
I know Sherry loves this. Moment of glory. Here we go again. You're next, John. So now.
Should be good, Lauren. Will be.